songs. Many better, I'm not a bad human. I just wanna put my head over some things I've been adding. We're giving traffic a present and losing even evident. None of this is a matter. The way the prison is, you can never be a center. Then we kick your own door like a misery crap. Get it up, try to get it on a unit and home. What is busy, second down and even you can look home. Let the vibes of the heart, I'll leave. I'll let with my breath. Your body buried with your face drained white for the children to yell. Till the white house strikes and your feet can attend. People we get it forget, but they can do the same. Waiting for the helicopters dropping down day one. Taking over cops and trying to tend to listen to your mom. Stay together, stay tight, everybody stays. We don't mind, ready for the back for the evil. I'm not taking my word, not defending my people. Like I take my word, ready for the back for the evil. I'm not taking my word.
What's up, everybody? It's a great day, but I got the presidential debates. Did y'all see the presidential debates? No? Well, I watched them. And now I got the presidential debates. I got the presidential debate blues. we love music, art, and Brattleboro. This is like a friendly place that we're gonna like work on some ideas. I think we're gonna, my name is Daryl. We're just warming up for Asaba, who's coming up in about like 10 minutes. And then after Asaba's Dub Perpetual.
Hey, we're Asaba. Thank you guys for coming. We're gonna play some songs. Resources into communities of color and building racial justice organizing. So a lot of the work that we do and a lot of the program we do is geared towards people of color or to racial justice organizing. We have Youth for Change in the house. We got some members there. They're here. We've got Families United. We've got Soul Food Sundays. We've got the I Am Vermont 2 project. We've got a media project that's going to be happening soon. And we got the People of Color Caucus. And so if you're wanting to know more about that or the many organizations that come across and cross-pollinate this section of this world, we would love to have you. So we hope that you will continue to utilize the space, but also to maybe consider donating or being a monthly sustainer, because this space survives because of all of you. So thank you, everybody, and have fun, and I'm glad that you're here. Thanks so much.
Thank you, Sheila. We can introduce the artist before as we get on. But come on up here, Doug Perpetua. Doug Perpetua, let's give it up. Thank you.
Somebody else needs to play this thing. Dreamy